United Arab Emirates thanks Jacinda Ardern for sincere empathy after mosque attacks with a heartfelt projection on world's tallest building. The Burj Khalifa in Dubai lit up on March 22 with an image of New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern to honor for her sincere empathy and support to the Muslim community. The impressive building stands at a total height of 829.8 meters, making it the tallest structure in the world. Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, who is the Vice President and Prime Minister of the UAE as well as the ruler of Dubai, thanked the New Zealand Prime Minister on social media for how she has handled the aftermath of the massacre. Sheikh Mohammed wrote on Twitter, "New Zealand today fell silent in honor of the mosque attacks martyrs." Prime Minister Ardern has been front and center in the media after a terrorist attack in Christchurch, New Zealand left 50 Muslims dead. Her empathetic response has garnered praise across the world. The image projected on the world's tallest building showed Prime Minister Ardern wearing a black headscarf, hugging a relative of one of the victims of the Christchurch attacks. Above it was written "Salam Peace." Note, New Zealand Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern wears a headscarf to meet with members of the Muslim community after the mass shooting at the two Christchurch mosques on Friday, the 15th of March 2019. The Prime Minister announced a two-minute silence that took place this Friday, along with a call to prayer. Already her strong leadership is being praised among all peoples of all religions. Because she peacefully dealt with such a terrible situation with humanity. Muslims praised Jacinda Ardern for her empathy, actions after attack. Within days of the attack, Jacinda Ardern has visited mosques, promised to reform gun laws and pledged solidarity. And she did it. The world needs more peace ambassador like Jacinda Ardern who can bring peace for the whole humanity. Please subscribe Nurjahan and press the bell icon to get updated with breaking news of the current world. Thank you.